My name's Jack Weimart. I'm just here. Number one, Treesdale against Jacob Anderson. Got the M1 driver. Here, my ball today is a Titleist 4 Pro V1 Blue Line, Red Line, thanks to Nick Casario, Pinerson Golf, Jeff Seibert. What's up? Cop goggles today. See, we don't have a tee, so I'm going to show you what we're playing for the tees today. I consider myself the new Jared Sickett, so there we go. Jack Weimard brand tee. Real nice there. So we're just going to rip the bomb.
Oh, that's right. That's way right.
That's fine.
That was a tree.
Might have been a tree. Doesn't matter.
Jacob Anderson now on the tee.
All right, everyone knows. Same kid from yesterday. We're playing the same ball. Title State says Anderson on it. Got that black line. Going for that dub today. I need a tee.
Sets up here. A weird stance. There's the follow through.
Boys. So what happened was, I made a miraculous, or not a miraculous, I hit a great shot in number one. Got on in two, missed a par putt by a little bit, but it's okay. Jacob made bogey, so, you know, I was one up through one.
You missed the birdie putt, not the par putt.
Missed a birdie putt, my bad. So, Jacob, number two. So I hit a great drive right in the middle of fairway, number two. And Jacob also hits a great three wood right up next to me. We both have 69 yards out to the pin. Jacob puts one on the mound, not his best shot, pin's on the right. I put one pretty tight, not too tight, like 15 footer. You know, we both make pars, so we're gonna, still one up, I'm still one up through two. Number three, I hit a beauty. No, I hit my 8-iron, probably shouldn't have gone with the 9. Hit my 8-iron right at the pin, just over the green in the bunker. Hit a pretty decent bunker shot and just missed the putt, so that's a bogey. Jacob hit like a, you know, a Jacob shot. Doesn't look good, but just turns out decent. He's on the green. And he two putts for par, just, you know, a Jacob par. Just like, you know, it's just there. So, you know, we're even through three. There we go. Now we're going to tee off on four here. I can't see. So I guess I'm going to go first. What's up, boys? So, left off on number four. Number four. Jacob and I both made some pars and made a nice long putt, so we remained even.
Yep, all square.
Yeah, all square through four. Number five, fun hole. So we both hit dingers off the tee. Jacob, I don't know what he hit, but he hit it. It was chasing OB. I was like, uh-oh. He hit a provisional, and then he found it. He hit his third over the green. It was pretty close to the pin, though, so, I mean, he still had that par opportunity. He made his par. I was like, all right, good hole, Jacob. But I hit a great 6-iron right over the bunkers. I had a nice little wedge in. I put a real tight, made my bird, and I got that win. I was one up through five. Number six, oh man, I hit a dinger. I had 85 yards to the pin, and I missed the green. What am I doing? I'm not Jacob. Jacob then, he hits a dinger too. He has like 100 yards or so to the green. And he put it on the first tier, and he made his par. I made a bogey. Didn't play my best hole. Number six always gets me, no big deal. This is number seven. All right, boys, adios.
Jacob Anderson's tee shot.
He stopped it. He's done the unthinkable. This is unfortunate. This is unfortunate.
Well, I think the match just ended on number eight, unless Jacob could pull this one off. I am now one up in the match, going into number eight. So, hopefully this one gets ended here, doesn't go to nine. Oh, by the way, scores, so I am one over. Jacob is two over. Here we go.
Jacob here, after that marvelous tee shot of about, I don't know, 100 yards maybe. Here he is, number eight. Little layup.
That's gotta sit.
That one looked
that
like...
That might be an hazard.
That one looked like it went a little far.
We're still gonna send it. Not sure how this one's gonna go, but, you know. Eagle at worst. That's gonna play. It's fine.
That barely cleared the rough.
Barely cleared the fairway. That's about 6 feet from the pin. It's okay. Jacob here. What, about like 170 to the pin?
181.
181.
About 25 mile an hour wind. I think it's time to switch gloves.
Pretty quick winds. Jack's ball is... Oh, there it is. Next to that goose.
That's a duck.
That's a goose.
Deers are dogs and dogs are deers. That's a duck.
That's a rabbit. Alright, Jacob's up.
The lift clean and replace. We're like lift, wipe it off a little bit, replace it back.
Sounds good.
Yep. It, getting a little wet out here. We got the Johan tactic. Nothing much, just like 10 feet for birdie. You know, I'm winning this hole, just throwing that one out there.
Yeah, Jacob Henderson, it's a great shot. After a top drive, a layup, he is not over the hazard in two, but he does still hit the green. What a play by Jacob Henderson. I think that was what he was trying to do the whole time.
Palms are sweaty. Knees weak, arms are heavy. Got vomit on his sweater already.
How far we got to the flag? About 100 yards?
Mom spaghetti.
All right.
That is right. Get down.
Short.
It's on the green, but it's on the right side.
Jack Weinmard for birdie. Nice shot. I think I can give that one to you. Nice par. Nice par, kid.
Jacob Anderson here for his birdie to tie the matchup going into the last hole. Puts a stroke on it. It's tracking and it's missing. What else did we expect? And Jacob is one down going to the last hole.
Got 143 to the flag. So Jack's got the honors. Still one up.
That is teed up heckin' high.
Oh, he's hit this one left.
Stay on the green. Sit. Sit. Oh, he's up against the rocks.
I think he's safe.
Jacob Anderson, one down. He needs a great shot here. That is right. That's got to get over the bunker.
Oh, it's in the fairway.
That is in the fairway up top. They're both not in great spots. Jacob's probably a better spot than Jack. We'll see how this one plays out.
60 degree,
probably not far enough to not good enough position to putt it, so he's going with a wedge here.
8 degrees of bounce. That is
8 degrees of bounce on his 60. That's just gonna change how he plays his whole shot here. It's tracking. This one's gonna be good. What a shot.
He has found his ball. It's safe.
Why do you suck?
Oh, he's left this one short.
God! Probably right in the fog.
All right, that's good.
That's a bogey. This is to make the match all square. For them both to shoot a 38. The playoff, the final, to determine the true winner of this match will be held at the Sun Course. Time to be determined. Jacob Anderson with the putt. And it drops!